one day, my dad sent me this link of a tree, like completely covered with knitting. I was like, what the hell is that? Who is bored enough to do that? Who doesn't have anything else to do in their life? But it was so cool. It was the coolest thing I've probably ever seen. The whole idea of guerrilla knitting is to try turning the cold, alone city something a little bit warm.